Hires. Next topic, file menu. New, open, print, close, save and send, resend, help. In these topics, with the definitions and shortcut keys, I am explaining this video. File menu, Alt F, New, Control N, Open, Control O, Print, Control P, Close, Control C, Save and Send, Alt D, Resend, Alt R, Help, Alt H. New document, click File tab, click New, select the blank document, in this one, blank document, click on Create. Click File menu, click New, select blank document. Shortcut key, New, Control, N. Open. Menu bar, click File name, click Open. Look the list, double click on drive folder contain the you want the open. Select the file whose the copy want the open. Drop down arrow next open button. Click Open. Shortcut key Open, Control O. Click File name, click Open. How to print? Click File name, File menu, click Print. Click File menu, click Print. They first copies. How many copies you need? Next, which printer of you? Select their print, your printer name. Next, print all pages or one page? This mention the how many pages you need. Next, print one side or two sides, you are selected. You are selected one side or two side. Next, this paper is A4 or legal, you are selected. This is printer name. This is how many copies. This is all pages are one page or two page, you mention the name, number. Next, how to close the window? In the right side of the window, close button is there. Second option, click File menu, there close button. Or Control C or Alt F4. Send, save and send. Save and send is the option. Clicking after your document is PDF, send as the PDF. Or fax, send to the fax. Any email, you mention the email address here. Shortcut key Alt D. Next one, Resend. Recently, how many files are you open? Which place are you saved? Only information given. This shortcut key is Alt R. Please like and subscribe my video.